Hello friends, welcome back to our channel Simplify Your Space. In today's video, I am going to share my favorite cooking utensils like pots, pans and small kitchen appliances which make my life easy in the kitchen. The reviews are totally based on my experience with them over years. As Diwali is just around the corner, some of you must be planning to buy new kitchen items. This video can be helpful in deciding what items to buy and which brand. Also, this can be helpful for newly marrieds or anyone who is just starting up a new kitchen and does not know what cooking essentials to buy. So, let's get started. A beautiful kitchen at home is everyone's dream. When we make a new house, we are very excited to buy new things. And in this enthusiasm, sometimes we buy things that we do not need. At times, we buy things either because of their good looks or they are cheap. Gradually over years, a lot of items get stored in our house which we never need. This has happened to me as well when we started a new life. So if we have a little information or we research a bit before buying, we can save a lot of our money and time. Now let me share with you my favorite pots, pans and small appliances which are totally worth buying. Every Indian kitchen will surely have pressure cookers of different sizes. Earlier I had aluminium cookers and after learning their negative effects on health, I switched to steel. Again, there are a lot of manufacturers who make steel cookers and vessels, but I personally really like the quality of Prestige and Hawkins. I have Hawkins in 3 liters and Prestige in 4.5 liters, which are both gas and induction compatible. They are made of thick steels and have 3 layered heavy bottoms, because of which it does not burn while cooking. And you can even cook in less oil. They come with nice and sturdy handle. Food gets cooked easily and fast, and washing them after use is very easy. Cost-wise, definitely they are a bit expensive than aluminium, but surely these are one-time investments. Most of these last for years. I have few steel pots and pans which I bought from Home Center. These pots are good for boiling milk and to prepare pot meals. They have handles on the side, making it convenient to handle. They also come with these glass lids which make them look elegant. To prepare eggs and shallow frying, I use this frying pan. I know, in steel, it's difficult to prepare eggs as they tend to get stuck to the bottom. But it is easy to make them work like non-stick. For that, take some oil and heat it till fuming. Now switch off the gas and let it cool for few minutes. Remove the excess oil or just wipe it off with cloth or paper towel. The non-stick pan is ready. Now you can prepare eggs without worrying about food getting stuck. I also have this tea making pan for the tea preparation. Over the period, steel utensils may get burnt a bit from the bottom and sides, which does not look appealing. Post-cooking, they can be difficult to clean, but mostly that happens if we buy inferior lower quality steel utensils. These kadais are made of cast iron. I have 2, one big and one small. The big one, dia 10 inches, is good enough to prepare meals for family of 3 to 4. The small one, dia 7 inches, is just good to prepare small portions. I mostly use it for frying pakoras and frames. These are heavy kadais, so it takes little time to heat up. Cast iron is good option if you want to switch from non-stick and aluminium. If seasoned properly, the food does not stick to the bottom and you can prepare healthy meals without using much oil. The only thing you need to take care is after washing and drying, rub little bit oil all over and then store it. Oiling will prevent them from rusting. Also, cast iron should be used frequently for the same reason. Earlier I had non-stick dosa tawa and was looking for a good replacement. So I found this cast iron tawa which is great and work as good as non-stick. It spreads heat evenly and dosa comes out nice and crispy. Like other cast iron utensils, one need to season it properly before first usage. And whenever you want to prepare dosa, heat the tawa and pour little bit oil and spread it all over. Wipe off excess oil using cloth or paper napkin. Now take half onion and rub it all over. Your tawa is ready to use. When you first bring cast iron item at home, it needs to be seasoned properly before the first usage. To season any cast iron pan or vessel, first place it on a burner. Pour some oil which has high smoking point, like coconut oil, sesame or mustard oil. Add some chopped onion to fry. Once fried, let it cool for some time and then discard it. Just wipe it off with cloth or paper towel and it's ready to use. Now let's see a few of my favorite small kitchen appliances. I have only few and they work perfectly for all kind of work. The first comes on the list is this NutriBlend. I can't tell you enough about this small but efficient blender. It takes very less space on the countertop and comes with two jars. One for blending and other one for grinding. Good enough for a small family. You can make shakes, smoothies, purees, chutneys, masalas in seconds. No need to take out your bulky mixer all the time, which is really annoying. Nowadays, I take out my mixer only to prepare dosa batter. That's it. Rest of the things are taken care by NutriBlend. It's 400 watts and only drawback is it runs on constant speed. You cannot throttle the speed. It comes in different colors with beautiful pattern on it and it's pretty reasonable price-wise. You can look for good offers at the time of festivals and sales. Next is this Nova Sandwich Griller, which is very good for its price. This is 1000 watts. Nothing complicated. It has this non-stick coating which helps in cooking in no or less oil. Comes with a side lock here. You can prepare two sandwiches at a time and it cooks evenly. You can prepare grilled paneer and chicken also in it. Very good appliance to make healthy snacks faster. Last but not the least is this electric kettle which plays a very important part in my morning routine. I've been using it for several years. It is just a simple kettle from Orpat with steel body. You can find few models with glass lids also. This helps me start my day with a cup of hot water. If you are in rush, you can prepare some instant food like noodles, oats, soup, tea and instant coffee. It is also helpful in small kitchen tasks and cleaning. A must-have items for all the kitchens. So this was all about my favorite cookwares and small kitchen appliances. What are your favorites? Do let us know in the comment section. Hope you enjoyed the video. The description box contains all the product links which are shown in this video. If you like this video, then please give a thumbs up and share it with your family and friends. Do subscribe to our channel for more such videos and follow us on Instagram and Facebook for all the latest updates and video notifications. We'll see you all next week. Happy organizing from Simplify Your Space. Bye bye.